the gallbladder. A lot of people say, huh, I know I have one, right? And it's a small, how big is it?
About yay big.
Yeah, it's yay big, very small. Walk us through in detail. I think we have a 3D image of the gallbladder. What exactly does it do in our body?
The gallbladder is an organ. It's part of the biliary tree or part of the digestion process. And what happens is that the liver makes the bile and it travels down into the gallbladder, where the gallbladder essentially concentrates the bile to make it about the thickness of motor oil. And that way it's ready to be given to the intestines when the stomach tells it so. So when we eat, basically, we have when we eat fat, that's when it's released.
And now let's take that 3D image to show exactly where it is. I kind of gave a little bit of the anatomy. Doctor, as you walk over to the 3D image wall, we could see how small it is. And what is the common reason for the removal of the gallbladder?
For the gallbladder, it's really pain, and pain. Mm-hmm. People have a lot of symptoms. It's usually about 30 minutes after they eat. They'll get very upset stomach in the epigastric area and in the right upper quadrant here. Sometimes it'll radiate around the back. And you can see the gallbladder, the liver is on the right side over here. And that's the reason why they'll get pain. One of these stones, as you're seeing right here, will get usually stuck, at least temporarily, in the bile duct there. And that's the doorway out of the gallbladder. And that's when the gallbladder will spasm. And basically, it's a plumbing problem.
All right, and so, I see those little gallstones down there. Talk to me about what those are.
Gallstones there, what happens is initially the gallbladder, if the sludge, well, first you start off as that concentrated bile we talked about, mm-hmm. but then it can turn into sludge like baseball clay, like on a baseball diamond. And eventually, if the gallbladder keeps contracting and keeps concentrating, you get gallstones. And that's what happens. They back up. A lot of times they sit dependent here in the bottom of the gallbladder. But when we eat, when the stomach registers that there's food, basically the gallbladder contracts. And then that's where, at the beginning of the digestion process, before it goes into the intestines here, that's what happens. That's when you want that bile, which is the good Lord's detergent that allows us to eat fat.